thank you for joining us to celebrate the marriage of Sarah and Justine. As you all know, Sarah has always been an achiever in the sense that she tries everything to attain her goals in life. She's sweet, caring, smart, and understanding. Sarah is very helpful and always ready to give a hand, especially to her sister and brother. Sarah is a very beautiful woman outside and infinitely inside. 30 years ago, I can still remember. With a strong personality, but with a soft and kind heart to everyone. Sarah gave us so much pride in the family, from being the top in school since her grade school back in the Emirates, till she graduated as valedictorian in a nursing school here in Canada. To being a beauty queen in some pageantry competition. As you all know, Sarah has a golden voice that won her in some singing competition from college and from our recent cruise. As for Justin, thank you for loving my daughter and welcome to our family. You're such a good person and seeing as if we've known you for long. Now, I won't be scared for my daughter starting a new life with you, for I know you're sincere, faithful, trustworthy, and dependable. I cannot be more happy and can't ask for more, because I know for sure my daughter Sarah would be in good hands. To Sarah and Justine, continue this lovely and blessed married life together. Always remember, honor and respect each other. Trust and patience is always the key to a successful married life. Ladies and gentlemen, please raise your glasses and give Sarah and Justin a toast. Cheers.
Sarah, we love you.